Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. This is going to be your update. We're looking at condominiums and townhomes. We're here at the third day of July, so it's going to be good for this week. Next week, we'll get our next market report, and then also in the coming week, we will also get all the data from June as it's going to compare with May, just to kind of see an idea, get an idea where the entire Santa Clarita Valley is. Now, let's go ahead and get into this here. You can see on your screen, we happen to have Canyon Country first regarding condos, townhomes. We do have an upward price trend between last week and this week, $230,000. And if you look at last week's data and report and the video that we did on YouTube, you're going to actually see that the real estate had a flat price trend from the week preceding last than compared to last week. So this is a little bit different. So we are up $230,000. That's for all of Canyon Country, and that's, of course, for condominiums and townhomes. Newhall Canyon, California, ringing in $225,000. Also an upward price trend. 970 square feet is the average size of these particular units that were compared. Saugus, California, $270,000. Another upward price trend. It would seem that people are adjusting with the increase in interest rates. We do have a flat price trend in Stevenson Ranch, California. 1,354 square feet is the median size. Moving into Valencia, California, both zip codes 91354, 91355 have a $310,000 increase, or $310,000 median list price, and that is an increase, of course, of over last week. So then the question comes in, how do we get this data? How do we find out what's for sale currently in these areas that you are speaking of? Well, very simply, if you're looking for condominiums and townhomes, this is our main website. You can go ahead and go here into the Mac box where I'm typing. Type in condos, if I can spell it right, C-O-N-D-O-S, there you go. And you can also type in the word townhomes. It's going to pull the same data. But this here, by typing in condominiums, you're going to actually see just condominiums. So these are just the condominiums that are for sale currently. So they're going to be typically a single-story configuration. You punch in townhome, and you're going to typically get two-story sizes there, two-story type units. So townhomes here, you can also search that. It's going to show you everything that's currently listed for sale. I hope everybody has a fantastic day. Thanks for watching. I am Connor with Honor, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. Finally, if you haven't seen it yet, why don't you check out housinghaven.com. Housinghaven.com. It's a secure place for you to be able to search for everything you're looking for with regard to real estate. And of course, it is definitely ours, and I think you'll enjoy the search system here. Be safe, and we'll talk to you soon.